Down below us here, this is Jericho, the modern city, and about a population of about 20,000 people, three refugee camps and one ancient town. And just looking around, in a moment we'll be able to see the lowest place on earth, the Dead Sea.